when it comes to sharing e-learning content and tracking learners' results. E-learning content packages, like SCORM, will be of help to you. You can upload them and publish your course to any LMS that supports this standard. Then, it's easy for users to interact with the content. Today, let's learn how to export projects as SCORM packages from ActivePresenter version 8.2. From ActivePresenter version 8.2, the feature has been shown right in the Export tab. Click the button to export the project as a SCORM package. A dialog that appears has the General tab and the E-Learning tab. The General tab provides you with many settings for the final output. It works the same as that of the Export to HTML5 dialog. The only difference is that it doesn't have the Generate Index Page option in this section. The E-Learning tab shows you two sections. You can choose the suitable version for the LMS platforms here. The next ones let you know information on the SCORM packages. This one specifies a name used by the LMS to identify manifests. If you upload more than one course to that, their identifier must be different from each other. This one specifies a version that can be used to differentiate manifests with the same identifier. While this option sets a title for the organization to which this item belongs. The next one defines a title of your project that is displayed to users viewing it using an LMS. They are the same as the project name by default. Note that the information can be changed the way you want and saved in the output packages. However, it can be shown or not, depending on the LMS. The next option is only available in SCORM 2004. Select it to show the score in percentage on the LMS, instead of an absolute value. The last option in this section is to export each operation mode to a separated package. When you don't have an LMS, or you want to handle the report by yourself, this section is useful to specify the additional method for the report. In general, it works as the reporting tab when exporting to HTML5. For further information, refer to the video, How to Send Quiz Report to Google Sheets, or an email box. When all the settings satisfy you, click OK to start exporting. The output folder contains SCORM packages, corresponding to the selected modes. Now, they are ready to be used in the LMS you want. That's it.